didn't do anything wrong.
For 100 days, my colleague...
For 100 days, my friend...
...has been held in an Egyptian jail.
100 days.
They were just doing their jobs.
The world is watching.
It's time for us all to speak out.
We're demanding freedom.